moment in time. I'm ready for the battle and war. I'm dropping blows like hammers. I'm superpowered like Thor. I'm surgical like Virgil. Every opponent I rip is just another stepping stone to my championship. Let's go.
Suppose. I'm also not using my typical stick.
Fighters ready. Engage.
KO.
Are you ready? Go for it.
Oh my god. Wasn't really what I wanted, but I'll take it. Pretty good connection despite, you know, fighting a guy from China.
Engage.
Sit down. So this Hadouken actually goes through his projectiles.
Oh
shit. Yeah, Akuma isn't exactly pretty.
Go for it.
He's going to jump or just going to die. Maybe not. Also, Akuma is a fucking glass cannon. I mean, just take a look at the damage. Oh, good ends, yeah, ready. But he always hits me with
engage.
Okay, send it over. Damn it, what a fuck am I to KO!
Are you ready? Go for it!
Ah, goddammit, I'm trying to be cool! Fuck.
Not bad.
Ah, come around.
Go!
I touched the style on this motherfucker. Don't be cool, be effective. Yeah. Ow, you fucking asshole. Yeah, there we go, I finally got it. Get your fuck! Whoa, shit! There you go. Be like Akuma's face, it looks like shit, but he gets the job done. He's going for the raging demon. Yeah, I was going for the raging demon, but I fucked up. Because the only way to really beat out the raging demon is if you jump, and he was just jumping all the time, so I was like, no, get down, get down! Well, to be fair, Alice, Mika is awesome for two very big reasons. Oh shit, it's my waifu! And she's coming all the way from Germany!
Fighters ready!
Fighters ready! Oh my god! There, fuck it. The ambiguous thrust, Why can't I fucking. Oh shit! Fuck, I was looking at the wrong thing. A brain and a personality.
Are you ready? Go for it. You win.
Oh. Okay, why?
Fighters ready. Engage.
Yeah, that's better. Kick in the head, don't touch your feet.
You win.
Akuma reached level 1! I won! I won! Suck my dick! Suck my dick! What are we getting? Oh, shit! It's the real M. Bison, but we can't call him Bison, because that would mean copyright infringement on Mike Tyson. So his name is Boxer, or Balrog, which was actually the name for Vega way back when. I know way too much about this dumb shit. Oh shit, yeah! I love this game! Ow. Ow. Okay, gotta get a few for him. Ow, 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 ow. Oh shit, dude. Sweet in the leg. Oh yeah, it was because of the stand-up too, yeah. I actually didn't know that. Ah! Fuck! So why the fuck am I sounding like I knew what was going on? I'm sorry, don't ever assume that I know anything. Oh shit, there's no longer a shockwave?
You win.
I thought that would be a shockwave. And then I just feel like an asshole. Because like if you taunt and you win, Well, fire. If you taunt and it's not part of something, engage. Then you're just an asshole. Yeah, exactly. Now it just looks like I taunted to be an asshole. I just want to be a cool guy. I legit think that that's cool that— OH MY GOD! HE'S SUPER PISSED! OH NO! That could have ended poorly. I want him to taunt at me too, but I deserve that.
Go for it.
Ow! Oh my god! Did you see how much health that took? Ow! I think Balrog looks super fun too, the place that he's a charge character, and I can't for the life of me get the whole charge thing down. Yeah, I never played Guilty Gear before, but I'm thinking of picking it up because it's his biking character. It's just interesting for me. Yeah, Baiken is like one of the best fighting game characters ever, I think. She's so fucking cool. Guilty Gear is a very good game to start out with because it has, like, it's such a good introductory game because it explains literally everything. Like there's a whole part where if you— If you keep losing, like there's an FAQ in the options menu, and one of them is why am I losing? And there's like a small test you can take of various questions, and it was like more or less pinpoint exactly why it was you lost. Make a deposit, bitch!
Are you ready?
Oh yeah, and the soundtrack is amazing. And apparently the last year's champion was in a huge scam. Oh well, he wasn't the champion exactly. Ow, fuck! Well, basically what happened with the Guilty Gear champion was, I told you this, he was some dude, some government official, and he was like, yeah, so I'm gonna go and compete in this Guilty Gear tournament that's in I think it's France, and this official was from Japan, by the way. And and so he went, he claimed to have gone, and there was all these pictures on his Facebook and shit of him going to France, and And he came back and was like, oh yeah, I won with like this prize pool of like $1 billion or some shit. Like, not that amount, but like a big prize pool. And thanks for the follow, Lockhead. And so he comes home and everyone's like, hey, how'd it go? And he's like, oh, it was amazing. They loved me and I became the champion and shit like that. Then people started doing some digging and it turned out that that tournament didn't actually exist. Well, it does exist, but it wasn't taking place at that point in time, and it wasn't wasn't nearly as big as he had made it out to be, and it didn't take place in France. I think it was in Germany, and all the pictures he had posted on Facebook were just something he had found from some travel blog thingy. So all of the shit he had been saying was completely bullshit. Redirection. You know what they say.